Tina is a local resident in Lydd.
They should send them to Rwanda. And them that can't go to Rwanda, send them back to France. This is where they've come from. Why should the British taxpayer have to pay to send them anywhere?
Tina, do you feel that because you have these views, people judge you?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Yeah, I've been called nasty names. But it's like water off a duck's back, I don't care.